Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism and welcome back to Never Alone Kisima Ingitchuna. Last episode, at the end, that man came back and snapped Fox's neck off. But that didn't end the game, so I'm curious to see how will this continue from here. So, without further keeping up the tension, let's continue. No, don't let him be dead.
I guess
that was... Yeah,
Fox's
spirit. I liked him more when he was... Fox.
Kulange hiligo na paktut nunangat. Tegigan niyam kinyaktit kay kanutun. Pagpaganak tilangi suli ikayuy rod ilit kutsit.
Well, that sounded painful.
So how do
I actually get this? Maybe I can use Pola on that. Yes, like that. Down, maybe. I'm a bit confused how to do this now. Oh, I think I got it now. Let's try one more time. You stay over there. Yes. that. And up we go. There is possibly some spirit here, or maybe just jumping. Whoa! That could have ended badly. No. Down, and we jump on it, and then we raise it. This is getting hard. Well, I said that earlier too, but... And I'll be honest, I don't really like this flying fox. It just feels kind of too hard, almost. Especially when I have to guide these spirits down. I'm guessing I need to... Yes. You come down here. Or I'll just jump, I guess, when the wind is blowing. Now! Whoa! So, what now? Ah! This is how to do it. How do I get onto that spirit? Let's see. Can I get it down before I actually move that other one? Ah, this way. And now we get that one down here. And then we move Nuna up. This way, and now jump over here. And guess there's some spirit over here. There. Found it. And I can activate it. I still want to see Fox as Fox. down here, but where do I go from here? Up? Oh no, that was close. I guess not up, maybe down here. Apparently so. Over here. And down. Down here, maybe, yes. And open up. That from there, yay. I was too eager. Way too eager. And there must be more spirits down here. Yes. This is interesting, but somehow it feels a bit tedious compared to earlier parts of this game. Especially when I have to move these spirits with the fox. It's not very responding.